Hernesto is the kind of the acrobat. He's jumping up into the cactus. You can see it. He's on the far right, about in the middle portion of it. You can see his tail hanging down. So I'm not sure what he's going after, but we shall see. There he's on the prowl. He's eating the red fruits. He was kicked. There's another one down there. Let's see if he goes for that. Don't fall. Brave little guy. What you gonna do to him, huh? Can't see him, but he's on the other side of that cactus branch. There he goes. If he jumps, I'm gonna freak. Bad time to see a little battery. Yank it up there. He's just going to town on that cactus. Yeah. He's going to break it up, he's going to fall. at the top. What you gonna do now? Are you like a cat? Climb up high in a tree and then meow. Oh, I can't get down. Gotta call the fire department. The iguana stuck in the cactus. The bombarderos. So, yeah, next time you see a cactus, look up. You may see an iguana. I guess they eat the cactus flowers. And I better cut this short because, I'll just let the batter, let it go until the batter runs down. You see his head sticking out the top there. Looking around like his tail hanging. Which way do I go, George? What do I do now? Yeah. Batteries are dying. I'm at 5%. What you doing, Hernesto? Chew it up. Dang. Bit off more than you can chew there, can't you? Huh? Yeah, you can't swallow that. That's too big for you. Pig. You ain't an iguana, you're a pig. You going back for more? Yeah, it's nutritious. Got lots of water and nutrients in those things. You know, my neighbor in San Diego, when he would take these things, flick off the needles and barbecue them up into strips. And then the tacos, and they were the best green beans you ever tasted. Don't eat the whole leaf, Ernesto. You're going to choke. If he starts chewing off on the leaf where its branch is at, and then he falls down. I've seen that cartoon before. This looks like a dinosaur. Well, you want your vegetables, that's the way to get them. Cactus. Yeah, no wonder it lives right there above my door. He's got a whole tree to chew on and eat off of. You want some hot sauce to go with that? Some guacamole? Pig.